Hey, my name is Liliana Chavez, and I'm from El Salvador. I was diagnosed with lupus when I was 19 years old. My symptoms at the time when I was diagnosed, my joints hurted a lot. There were days I couldn't get up from bed. I lost my appetite. Also, I started getting rash, but only on my legs. And also, I had problems with my kidneys. Okay. After going to 3 different doctors, finally one doctor did a test for lupus and it came out positive. So I was sent to a clinic in DC that's connected with NIH, and they checked and they said I had lupus, and I was sent here in January 2008. When I got here, they did treat me by using Cytox at the time, and also giving me prednisone, and that kind of helped the flare a lot. And then I was here about 2.5 months as an inpatient, and it helped me a lot. And after I was discharged, I was able to have a normal life again. Like, all my joints problems went away. I started gaining weight back with the prednisone. And also I started going back to school. After that, we started with Coumadin, blood thinners, and that didn't work out. In 2011, I had a stroke. And when I had the stroke, I did completely lose my hair. And that was very hard for me, because something that you don't expect to be bald. But with the help of the doctors and nurses here, it helped me a lot. I wasn't scared to go outside being bald or anything. They did recommend me to use wigs, but I was like, no, it's a symbol of the lupus and I just have to learn to live with it. Last year in November, I found out that I was pregnant. So it was a miracle, because Dr. Hosni, my doctor, he said it was a miracle because he thought I wasn't gonna be able to have kids. I feel great. I haven't had any problems. I feel normal. NIH has helped me a lot, because when I was diagnosed, I didn't have insurance. So they have helped me a lot with medication and treatment. And also I thank NIH, because they've been very helpful to me, and I'm very grateful for them, for their help.